fact that Orvis has a wonderful interactive setup is one of our greatest strengths as teachers and a motivator to these budding little kids. Every kid is different and each have different capabilities. We at Orvis observe their interests, skills and take leads from them to help them grow into a better individual. Extracurricular activities play an important role in their lives, and it is mandatory these days to have these hyperactive kids interested each day.
The colorful setup, the activities, the art and the craft, and the teamwork is all that we lay a great emphasis on. Interactive learning is a way different from traditional teaching, and these days it is a format that has to be chosen.
It feels blessed that the little one rushed to the schools with a lot of joy and excitement. I was worried to push the crying kid to the teachers or school, but I am glad it's not the case at Orvis. Thank you, Orvis International School.
Well, if you ask me about this school, this Orvis has definitely changed my child, and I have seen the potential in him. He has wonderfully crafted himself, and the teachers, I am really proud that the efforts the teachers are putting in my child is exceptionally great, and I am really thankful for the principal madam and all the teachers and the staff who have guided my child to become such an innocent and wonderful boy for me. I'm really delighted and happy that I have chosen the Orvis International School for the education of my child.
We here believe that the kids need to love their school as much as their homes. They need to be excited each day to come here, and the spark to learn new things is something we always need to keep alive in them. We have an app that's a perfect use of technology, where we upload pictures of students learning different activities and enjoying at school. We do write description about the activities as what they have done, why they have done. So parents are in the loop at the same time and they are updated about their kid.
Storytelling that improves the concentration, listening skills, communication skills, and imagination is a part of our activities too. We as an institution believe in helping kids to explore more and more on the basis of their love to feel and see new things.
Orbits International School ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಇದೆ. ಈ ಸ್ಕೂಲಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಥರದ ಹುಡುಗರಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಹಿಂದಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹುಡುಗರಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಸ್ಟಾಫು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇದು ಇದರದೇನು ಫೌಂಡರ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅವರು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯವರಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಒಂದು ಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಇದೆ ಅವ್ರ ಹತ್ರ. ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ನು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ಲೇಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಇದೆ, ಪ್ಲೇಗ್ರೌಂಡು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಒಂದು ಪ್ಲೇಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಇದೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಸ್ವಿಮ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಫೂಲ್ ಇದೆ, ಹುಡುಗರಿಗೆ ಸ್ವಿಮ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಫೂಲ್ ಕಲಿಸ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ ಒಂದು ಟೀಚರ್ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ.
I feel happy and content when my kids at Orbis International School learn and play at the same time. They come home wearing a smile, and that's what a parent wants.
We should not underestimate the capacity of learning. Often we feel that they are not up to it and they won't be able to do it. And they surprise us every time with their ability for wanting to learn. We are preparing our students for a job that does not exist today. We don't know what type of jobs they are going to have in future. We want our kids to be confident to face the world in their future.
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲಿಸ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಹೆಂಗಿದೆ ಅಂತಂದರೆ, ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಈಗ ಅವರು ಏನಂತಂದರೆ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಟಿ ವಿ ಅದು ನೋಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಆ ಟಿ ವಿ ನೋಡೋ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಜಿಟಲ್ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರು ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅಂದರೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಬೇಗ ತಲೆಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತದೆ ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನ್ ಮೇಲೆ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಈಗಿನ ಹುಡುಗರಿಗೆ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಟಿ ವಿ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಭಾಳ ಇಷ್ಟ. ಅದೇ ರೀತಿಯೇ ಅದು ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ಚರ್ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ಟು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ಬಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ನಾಗ ಈ ಡಿಜಿಟಲ್ನಿಂದ ಓದಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಹುಡುಗರಿಗೆ. ಸೊ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಒಂದು ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್.
Overall development of a child as a human is something that is must. We undergo activities like transferring water from one glass to another, using chocolate wrappers to create an art from it, sensory play, using paints, etc. These help in improving the fine motor skills of the child.
I am happy to say that here teachers are not strict to the books and board only. Here interactive learning session, like exploring through the activities, which in turn helps to the student development of sensory and fine motor skill. It's just amazing. Honestly speaking, my son has changed a lot, like a discipline. Now it's improved. Without anything saying, he used to come after school finishing, wash it, like remove his clothes and wash his hands and all, obey whatever we tell. And he is very happy after coming to the school, and like while coming in the morning also, it's happy to see the to go in the school and playing and all.
Right use of technology in right manner is very crucial these days. We take care that the technology and kids' interest is combined for the better and competitive learning, not forgetting the amount of screen time the kids are supposed to have.